Romero, Mark Phillips, just taught a waltz lesson. We did some grapevines, a free spin, and a dip, and it looked like this. It goes on for a long way, so you're going to have to kind of rotate and follow us around, Bob, okay? Here we go. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And one, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And one, two, three, and four, five, six. Don't you do it wrong step? One, two, three, four, five, six. All right, good job. So, promenade leads right foot on count two underneath her center. One, two, three. Good, good, good. Setting up the grapevine. Four, side, back, right there. Then you can continue as many times as you want. Just make sure that when you go to lead the free spin, that. Sorry. All right. So when we start on the grapevines, let's go ahead and go through one, two, three. One, two, three, and four, five, six. If you roll her into a free spin on the count, six, back up a little bit. Ready, and one, two, three. You'll end up right back where you were, and you'll go into the same set of grapevines, okay? But if you add one more, one, two, three onto it, then you can go ahead and get yourself four, five, six, one, two, three, and four, five, six. Now we're back in line of dance. Now if you wait till here leads into the free spin, she'll come out and around and face you, and then you can start into the second type of grapevines that we did for four, five, six, and one, two, three, and four, five, six. Now rolling her into the dip. Ladies, this is just three steps around. Guys, three steps to the left, picking her up, guiding her through right there. Ladies, either latch on the hip or on the shoulder. Guys, support her underneath and up here on her back. Ladies, you're going down for the four, five. He's placing you up onto your left foot for count six, so we can take off for one, two, three. Thank you.